ground in the blood-soaked muck of these trenches were the path to the halls of Anaidaya. As the conversation turned to the progress of the corruption, Mary was curious to know which village had been attacked this time. However, that worry gave way to panic when Lucy entered. Poor beasts, all slaughtered. Maybe something had infected them. The corruption was on their doorstep now.
Try out Mark.
four steps were to be taken in the correct order. The further their quest proceeded, the more dangers there were to face. Even the dead had no claim to peace anymore. Thank you. Who could have possessed such a powerful object?
Hey, that was actually pretty well done.
Laris mushroom was vital to any concoction for the purpose of healing. While naturally poisonous, any skilled brewmaker could extract the important properties without danger.
Thank you.
For those seeking refuge, one problem simply replaced another. Though he was relieved to see family, Uncle Ben's first thought was of scavenging the things he needed to repair the ramshackle wagon.
So that's yet another quest that we have to do, which means that... some of these quests have been... increases damage to enemies to grow in number. I need to get another yellow runestone. That would be nice.
Oh.
Something more sinister will be appearing soon. She flaunted her wings, begging to be chased. Do not linger. Deeper into the depths she moved. Another successful chase.
Thank you.
The creature that now threatened the hero was a crudely focused inferno of hatred and malice. If one raging beast was not enough, surely two were. Second beast became motionless. The poor creatures, twisted by the corruption, were finally able to rest. A path to be cleared of the corruption and the jewel of life to be restored, the realm of Anea Dia, mother of beasts and the goddess of waters. Before embarking for the spirit halls, however, the family must be informed of the newly opened passage.
And that's a lot of more. Nice. And at least three quest items. Well, two quest items.
The goblin siblings lay dead, and the pilgrims were now safer in their caves. But the last step remain to be taken. The warriors knew only that somewhere in the expanse of the caves was the ancient halls of the spirit who would reveal new truths to them.
And now we'll get quest updates.
It seemed like Kevin and Lucy discovered the animal pen that Uncle Ben had constructed sooner than they were supposed to. This new level of cooperation between animals of the wild and the Bergsons would surely please Rhea.
Oh, that thing generates them. Fantastic.
Empire's troops in hot pursuit. Bannon, Honey, and...
And we're back. Let's take a look at this animal shelter. Yeah, I guess I'm an animal, right?
Whenever he could find time, Mark was reading about herbs and salves, his interest in medicine inherited from his grandmother. The first guest to be summoned, the Naidaya, was to be found in the darkest depths of the Kaldipo caves. For a spirit to leave her domain, though, was no simple task.
So good.
Ooh, yeah.
Some had invested this object with great power.
That's gonna be hard to do.
As Mary was always there for him, he was there for her. To catch her when she fell, or to simply enjoy together a book of past memories. It seemed like Kevin and Lucy discovered the animal pen that Uncle Ben had constructed sooner than they were supposed to. This new level of cooperation between animals of the wild and the Bergsons would surely please Rhea. Everybody was worried about Aneadiah's stone sentinel that they would probably have to face on their quest. Can fire even harm stone? Lucy asked intently. Kevin was having similar thoughts about the alloy Uncle Ben had used to forge his daggers. Their life giving way to new life, moving the cycle ever forward.
Oh.
their life giving way to new life, moving the cycle ever forward. The air was still with energies, coiled and ready to let loose.
Fuck!
There could not have been a more perfect description of this root than its name, cave web. Rather bland to the taste, it was still edible and full of nutrients. Eight eyes studied the one so willing to walk into their own tomb.
Treats are good.
Heroes from stories were often above mundane daily tasks, but not all heroes made time to eat around the same table, talk of affairs other than war and looming shadows.
Go down time. I'm thinking if we were to hit the last area, we probably need...
Distance, a chuckle echoed as another approached his table.
Juggle your items so that you get the maximum amount of usage out of them.
next level. She's got slow attacks though.
Thank you. Let's see what happens.
Margaret knew full well that signs and symbols were seldom obvious and never direct. She was certain that the cause of the corruption would be difficult to discover.
See how both forms, like, that's really great.
would be so nice to play as this guy in like normal play. I'll have to figure out how to get to you.
Thank you.
Lucy and Linda and Mark are kind of my tops. This one might be one of my favorites now. But I hope it's in the main story mode as well. This is my shoot a spirit upon a spirit over? Okay. That'll be fun. Moving on to the next level. Chances are we're probably not going to make it through all 13 levels. But, you know, it'll be fun. Thank you. over half of my HP. Okay, so I gotta objective before the time runs out? Yeah. level. We got a protect the laborers. All right. For about 2.5 hours. I'm gonna actually get off here now and I might hop on later. But that is it for Hard Mode Morta Mondays. So see you next week.